a customer always looks for reviews before making any buying decision. That's why you should not miss the opportunity to show off your Facebook reviews on your website. But the question is, how to embed your Facebook reviews on your WordPress website? Well, WP Social Ninja can assist you here. So, without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, go to your WordPress dashboard and proceed to WP Social Ninja menu from the left side. Now click on it. Then you will get the All Platforms. Here, click on Facebook from the Social Reviews section. Then, you have to press Continue with Facebook to connect with your account. Here, a window will pop up on your screen. To grant permission, click on Continue as your username button. In case you are not logged in, you need to log in to your account first. After completing account verification, you need to select your page. Once you have selected the pages, click on the next button to go further. Then, WP Social Ninja requires permission to work. So, turn on all options and click on Done. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Facebook reviews to WP Social Ninja. Click OK to complete the authorization. Now, choose the page from which you want to fetch reviews and press Save. Moreover, you can also include the multiple business accounts by clicking the Add More Business button. Without further delay, now let's create an awesome template. The striking part is that WP Social Ninja allows you to play or add more diversity to your website. Want to know how? Let's get started. First of all, you will find the platforms option under the source, and here, Facebook connected automatically. If you want to show more business reviews from other platforms, just scroll the platforms menu and select what you want. Convenient, right? Now let's see what the template has in store. Under the template section, you will see layout types. Click on it and you will get to choose one from four different layout types. Pick a suitable layout style from grid, slider, masonry or badge. Suppose you select masonry, then you go to select a template style from 9 different options to redesign your reviews. The same goes for grid, slider and badge layout as well. However, you will get a whole different section for badge layout style. We will come to that in a bit. Once you are done with the layout type and template style, you can also customize the number of columns from 1 to 4. But the most thrilling one is badge layout style, because it always gives you a little extra space to organize and design your review section to gain better credibility. Badge layout comes with two layout types, so select one option from either badge 1 or badge 2. Now let's customize our badge a little bit more. Go to the badge settings bar. From here, you may get to choose the badge position. Choose whether to float the badge either on the left bottom or the right bottom of the screen. Next, you can on or off your display platform icon. Right after that, according to your wish, you can set your custom title for the display platform. Moreover, if you want to write something along with the number of reviews, then just input your words on the custom number of reviews text. Even it has the on or off option for display reviews in pop-up to display your reviews. Now, let's jump to filter options. Here, you can decide how many reviews to show on your site, from 1 to a maximum number of 200 reviews. Next, you have to filter reviews by minimum rating from 1 to 5 stars and select the post order from ascending order to descending or random order. You can even hide the reviews without any text as well. It's time to save the settings and get the touch of your front-end look. Convenient, right? Wait a little while. There is more. If you want to show specific reviews on your website, you can filter your reviews using the options filter by include or exclude, or filter by business or products. With just a few clicks, you can easily filter your reviews and proudly show them off on your website. Moreover, filter by business category lets you filter your reviews based on any predetermined category. Isn't it amazing? With WP Social Ninja, you will always get unique features. Now let's dive into setting options. Here you have maximum control over how you want to display your ratings. If you want to show reviews, just enable the button Display Rating. You can even choose the rating styles from Number Style Rating or Icon with Number Style Rating. In addition, to show the reviewer's name or image, you need to enable the button of Display Reviewer Name and Display Reviewer Image. Just turn off the buttons if you don't want to show that. We haven't finished yet. You can even show the Facebook icon, Display Review Title, and Display Review Text from the setting bar. From here, you can select a content type from three different options like excerpt, full content in scroll bar, and full content. Next, from the trim excerpt words option, you can set your desired word limits for your reviews. Moreover, equal height allows you to set the proper height for your reviews. And if you don't want your customer to know when the reviews were submitted, simply disable the display date option and you are all good to go. In the next section, you will find header. Proper header settings always connect better with your visitors. So from the header, click on the display header icon, then some header elements will be displayed here. Now, if you want to show your display title and rating, just turn on the feature. Again, to show the display number of reviews on your header, then just click on this option. In addition, the display write a review button is another exciting feature of the header. From here, your customer can submit instant reviews. Over and above, from the pagination segment, first, select the pagination types. Here, one is none and another is load more. So, if you choose the load more option, then you will find reviews per page. From here, you can set the total number of reviews per page. It's time to check whether you can successfully set up all things or not. Now save the pagination part and let's see how this comes up with other reviews. And here it is. So, this is how easy it is to integrate Facebook reviews with WP Social Ninja. We have other tutorials and documentation related to WP Social Ninja in the description box. More tutorials are coming very soon. Till then, stay tuned with us to find more videos like this.